Fifth Graders. This is Miss Wallace.
And Miss Volk.
We just wanted to send you a special message because we had you all in second grade.
We are so proud of you and all of your accomplishments, and we wish you the best of luck in middle school.
You're gonna do great.
Congrats, fifth graders. You're done with elementary. Now the real fun starts at middle school. Remember to stick together, but be open to making new friends. Take what you've learned at Greenbelt Elementary and build on it, and I hope you continue with Russian. Any learning experience is as rewarding as the amount of effort you put in, so make it productive and enjoyable. Good luck, and don't forget to come back and visit.
Ребята, какая это зона?
Hey, fourth grade. Oh, fifth grade. Oh, wait, you guys are going to sixth grade now. Congratulations. Let's give it up for everybody. Give yourselves a pat on the back for making it this far. I just want to take a moment to say congratulations, and I'm just really excited for you guys and your future. I was cleaning out my house the other day, and I came across something that was really special to me. Do you guys remember that I graduated with my master's degree last year? Well, do you remember those lovely notes you guys wrote me? A lot of people were saying congratulations, and I did it, and that I got my doctorate degree, but I got my master's degree. But one special note that I noticed, one student said, well, now that you have your master's, that means I can now get my master's. So what I want to tell you guys is that, yes, you're only going to middle school right now, but this is setting you up for the rest of your lives. So even though this is not the way that you plan for your year to end, I just want to say how strong you guys have been and how you've persevered through all of the different challenges. So with that being said, I just want to say congratulations. You've completed elementary school. Shout out to you. And I'm really looking forward to everything that you're doing in the future. So stay in touch. You know where to find me. Congratulations. Take care.
Congratulations for finishing fifth grade and for promotion, and we really appreciate all the great memories that Ms. Thompson and I had with you guys in our winter concert, and we wish you the best luck in middle school.
Absolutely, guys. Please go and give your absolute best. Enjoy, have fun, meet new friends. Forget about everything that happened in the past. Your life now begins. So please, also join choir.
Join choir and musicals, okay. And band and orchestra.
Yes, and invite us. Okay.
Yes, we want to come.
Yes, we love you.
Love you.
Bye, guys.
Hi there, fifth grade. Just wanted to say congratulations on your promotion to middle school. Good luck in the future. I know this isn't exactly how you anticipated the end of your fifth grade career, but very proud of all of you. You guys have done a wonderful job, many of you, for the 6 years that I've had the pleasure to teach you. So again, just wish you the best of luck. I'll miss you all very, very much. I know you'll be successful in everything that you attempt. Keep trying hard, and again, we'll miss you very, very much. Best of luck to you guys. Take care.
Congratulations, fifth grade class of 2020, on a job well done. I wish you all the best in your bright futures. And I want you to remember that even through the challenging times, to believe in yourself, to not give up, but to focus on your potential and work hard toward your possibilities. May all your dreams come true. See you around.
Hello, fifth grade. It's Mr. Courtney. Plain and simple, I just want to tell you guys that I think you guys are amazing. I'm going to miss you a ton, and I really think you guys are ready for middle school. There's a lot of you that I've known since kindergarten, and I've known you from kindergarten all the way until now, until fifth grade. And it's been amazing to see you all grow and all the cool things that you've learned and the people that you're turning into. So all I will say is this, continue to be great. Continue to be kind to one another and continue to learn. I hope middle school is great to you and everything beyond. Have a good one and especially enjoy your summer.
Hello to my beautiful, wonderful students. I miss you all still. I hope that you're safe. I hope that you're healthy. I just wanted to say congratulations. I'm super proud of each and every one of you. This has definitely been a challenging year, but you were able to overcome and you've been able to make it. I'm so proud of you guys. Congratulations. I know that you're going to do exceptionally well because of who you are. Keep striving, keep shining, and good luck next year. All right.
Hey, fifth graders, Miss Howell here. I just want to say I am so proud of every single one of you and all of your accomplishments this year. Thank you guys for working so hard. I'm going to miss you so much next year, but you are going to do great in middle school.
Hi, fifth grade, it's Mrs. Hudson. I cannot believe that you guys are gonna be going to middle school. A lot of you I've been lucky enough to know since you were 5 years old and have seen you grow up and become really cool individuals. So this isn't goodbye, this is just see you later. I really hope that you guys come to visit and keep in touch. You guys are really special to me, being the first class that I've got to work with all the way through, starting at Greenbelt at the same time that you guys did. Bye, guys. Miss you.
Hey there, fantabulous fifth graders. I am proud of each of you. I've seen so much growth from when I taught you in third grade to now teaching you in fifth grade. You've accomplished amazing things during the time I've known you, and I can't wait to see what you achieve in the future. I wish you well as you continue to grow.
way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd.
Hello, Greenbelt Greyhounds. Just a quick message in words of congratulations as you prepare to transition to middle school. We know that you will continue to make us proud. And remember to be all the things that we taught you to do. Be amazing. Be different. Be strong and be confident. Best luck in middle school.
Fifth graders, I am super, super proud of all of you for all of your hard work this year. I'm just amazed at how much you all have grown since the beginning of the school year, and I don't have a doubt in my mind that you are more than prepared for sixth grade and for all the wonderful things that life has in store for each and every one of you. I hope you have an amazing summer, and I hope to see you soon.
I need you, and I miss you. Now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me by? How can you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you tonight?
Congratulations, graduates, on this momentous day. You work hard to achieve your goals, and now you're on your way to seek new vistas, dream new dreams, embark on who you are, and embrace your life passion, and keep reaching for the stars. Set your goals high and always dream big, because you're only as big as the dreams you dare to live. Congratulations, Greenbelt Elementary, fifth grade class of 2020. How do I say goodbye to what we
had? The good times. Congratulations, fifth grade. You are now on to middle school. I'm so sad to see you go, because I love each and one of you. But it's awesome that you guys are going to sixth grade and get to enjoy middle school. You guys are the only fifth grade group ever to have completed distance learning, so you have something that you should definitely be proud of. I have enjoyed all the time I spent with each one of you, and I have learned so much from you. Please don't hesitate to email me if you ever need anything. Good luck in middle school. I know you all will do great. Go Greenbelt.
Hi, rising sixth graders. I just wanted to say I wish you the best of luck as you go on to middle school. Hello, fifth graders. I can't believe that we're already at the end of your elementary school career. One thing that I like to do at our promotion ceremonies, if we would have had it, is to read an excerpt from one of my favorite books, Oh, the Places You'll Go. Remember, even though you're going to middle school, you're never too old for Dr. Seuss. Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places, you're off and away. You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know, and you are the one who will decide where to go. You'll look up and down streets, look them over with care, and some you will say, I don't choose to go there. With your head full of brains and your shoes full of feet, you're too smart to go down any not so good street. Oh, the places you'll go. You won't lag behind because you'll have the speed. You'll pass the whole gang and you'll soon take the lead. Wherever you fly, you'll be the best of the best. Wherever you go, you will top all the rest. Oh, the places you'll go. On and on you'll hike, and I know you'll hike far and face up to your problems, whatever they are. You'll get mixed up, of course, as you already know. You'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step, step with care and great tact, and remember that life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous and deft, and never mix up your right foot with your left. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Fifth graders, you will move mountains. So, on behalf of the staff of Greenbelt Elementary, we wish all of you the best in your future endeavors. Today is your day, your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Good luck in middle school.